Hey guys, welcome back to brand new video. Yay! First gameplay on Verdansk. This guy, he has to be the most unlucky. He didn't damage me one thing. I'm on a fire steel creek. And the streak is over. Very good. So that time I was currently, I was just trying out new guns. Of course, I'm also a person, I also have curiosity. I want to try out new guns. Then I was trying the QBZ and Parenton. The biggest sadness of my life is I came in the last week of season 3 and I don't have good hip fire for me, and I don't have any nothing on Swiss K31. I want that sniper, so who will fill that spot? That's the question. So no worry. I think I'll make Palantir or the LW, make a permanent with it so that you guys can see it. I've removed HDR for no reason, I don't know why. So we got 8 kills, that's really good. PPSH and SPR. SPI, you can say a little brother of good shots like me. 9 kills is going good game. This is really good game. I think we take around 22 in this. 22 or 16, I don't know. I don't remember. Okay, that has to be a dead. That was again good shooting. I didn't know where from that guy shooting. Okay, so now is a funny incident that I think one guy is coming. Yeah, that guy, he has known that I am here and he is dead, and that was a clear victory for that guy because I had no armor and he had 2 armors with Bullfrog versus PPSH. I don't know, I recommend Extraction to look on Bullfrog. I still know it's not, I just ignore the voice in the background, there are some stupid kids playing. They don't do anything. Okay, this guy, I probably die. No, good shots again. I have to control the recoil, my favorite loadout now. Ram and car. Coincidence, car Ram. I should just Ram actually, not Ram. In Indian we say Ram, but its pronunciation is Ram 7, as I know. And was a Krieg. I'm still gonna buy the battle pass, so don't worry. 3 minutes passed. I think in this video I have to might just leave the video, the game, not the video, sorry. If Chatuk's calling me in this game, it might be. I'm just thinking where to land. You should every time land at a safe spot. Not good thing. I should have landed little far. That was a clear win for me, but still. Bullfrog. Again, I recommend Call of Duty. Sorry, Activision. To please nerf it. At least just nerf its bullet velocity. I have no problem with its damage output, but please. Palantir and QBZ, I don't think it's so good. Good shot, good not shot. I get killed here. Yeah, I think I get killed. This is one of the lucky moments if you hit someone in there. This guy was the luckiest. That guy kills me or I get him. Good shot, headshot. Good shot is always a headshot. No. Someone landing. Yeah. No, that is not the thing I want. I'm pinned down by the heli and I'm still not moving because you know that's not gonna damage you the most. Now this is not the heli, I know. That is that guy. No. In the side. This is all AMAX. Emacs is a problem. Still, I think you need, if you want a perfect Emacs, I'll suggest Call of Duty, just decrease it recoil and a damage. That guy was the unluckiest. I got an easy headshot. SPR 51, let's go. I have no interest in Merc Thermal. I can clearly see that guy. That guy probably had Emacs. That's my guess. Emacs. Emacs or A94, I think it's Emacs. Chatox, if you're watching this, tell me, is that Emacs? Or I'll check. I love commentary videos because during the gameplay, we have to talk with a teammate too, with ourselves too, then you guys too, and it's just so much. So again, the Emacs guy. That's what I'm saying. Nerf this. I'll just tell them that nerf. The Emacs guy again. Will I get kills this time? 14. That's really good. 14 kill gameplay. My title is gonna be the same. Not 14. I get, of course, more because most 2 minutes are remaining for the video. This has to be the dumbest guy, and that has to be the dumbest guy. No, that's not the dumbest guy. Oh, I am not so good. That is probably the AMAX guy. So, this was really good gameplay by him actually. The immediate threat was me. He still got, I don't know, he might have got sniped from the guy in the front, but for him, I was the initial target, most dangerous. If someday I hit like in the air, I have dead once with the Pelanton. That was the Emacs. Nope. QBZ is that thing that came, comes to an end here. And PPSH is far better in close range, I'll say. PPSH, it's like a Modern Warfare MP5. That's why. And QBZ, I'm just liking the gun, that's why. But currently I've changed it. I will rather go back to it. Sometime, no. Some. Dumb. I was dumb. It was not 13 meters. If you fall over 13 meters, you die because of fall damage. There is no initial damage like in PUBG or Free Fire. It will cut 10 health, 50 health. Nope. You die because this is realistic. Those games are not good. PUBG is good, but PUBG is banned. Battleground will come soon. If someone, I know no one is watching, if somebody knows the Tencent, of course nobody is gonna get their number, but I'd recommend Sony. And oh, I hit him in the air. good, I'll recommend that. Please bring PUBG to PS4. Thanks for watching guys, please subscribe, like. See you soon.